his stinking paws off. Clone or not, this is finally my chance to tear him to shreds.
Hey, what's the big idea? I thought we decided I was gonna be the one to play with this guy.
Wait a second. When did we decide that? Don't be so selfish, Raccoon.
Yeah, that's right. You got to fight Vegeta and Namek. Now it's my turn to fight him.
If anybody has the right to fight Vegeta, it's me. I need to pay him back for what he did to my head.
You got no one to blame but yourself, Guldo. You were too careless.
Yeah, that was your own fault, Guldo.
Yep, No doubt about that.
What side are you on?
Calm down, all of you. We'll settle this fairly. Rock, paper, scissors.
Hey, what are you doing? I said I was gonna fight him.
Too slow. You thought that kind of attack would have an effect on me? You fool!
Home run, way to go, Captain!
You may be nothing but a clone, but you definitely fight like the real Vegeta.
Why, that good for nothing? I can't take it anymore! I'm gonna wipe the floor with him!
Very well, then. Just try not to get in our way too much.
I'm more than enough for this guy. Just you watch!